Sujood al-shukr, or the sujood, prostration for thankfulness. What's rolling on this? And what does it mean exactly? The meaning of sujood al-shukr, or the sujood for prostration for thankfulness, if somebody received special news, good news, receiving alhamdulillah blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, people out of joy and gratitude and gratefulness for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they go and they make sujood, they call it sujood al-shukr, the sujood or the prostration for gratefulness. It has become very popular these days because of actually soccer players. You know, when Muslim soccer players, they play and they score a goal, they go on the field and they make sujood, even, you know, even if they play for you know, non-Muslim team or so, they still do that. That's considered sujood al-shukr. So it is permissible to do sujood al-shukr whenever you have, alhamdulillah, good news that you would like to celebrate, and the first thing you do is you be grateful to Allah Azza wa Jal. Now, do I have to observe the same ruling of salah for sujood al-shukr? Meaning, do I have to have the full hijab on? Do I need to have tahara and wudu? What if I was on my period, for example, as she would say? Can I still do sujood al-shukr? Do I need to be facing the qibla and all these other rules for salah? The answer is, there is some difference of opinion, obviously, but the majority is that this is not salah in itself. It is actually only a sajda, and therefore sajda, you don't have to have all the rules of salah to qualify to make sujood al-shukr. You can make sujood al-shukr facing a different qibla, meaning it's basically whenever you get the news, whatever position you are in, you just drop down and make in your sujood and your prostration. It should be fine. You don't have to make wudu for it. Should be fine, inshallah, tabaraka wa ta'ala. Now, what do I say in my sajda? What do you say in your sajda? Just like in any other sujood. You say, Subhan Rabbi al-A'la, you praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, show your gratitude, being thankful to Allah azza wa jal. That's just generally speaking, being grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You don't have to make the shahud, you don't have to make salam, it's just a sajda, and you should be fine, inshallah. May Allah accept from you, and make you always grateful to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wallahu a'lam.